Here I am doing what I love to do every day, which is share, share, share. I'm not self-employed. I hold no job. I do not earn paper money. But I do create my own paper money for the sake of the legal system that we live in. And everything gets paid by way of the birth certificate application bond. I am what's called an internationally lawful nation, standing on my own. Now, let me show you how to create music. All you gotta do is just create four chords, pick your favorite key. I'm just gonna do the simple 1, 2, 3, 4. Create a melody with your voice and find that melody with your guitar and then improvise with it. And alternate between melodic and scalotic decorations. So here we go. Key that I'm playing with. See how we do that? So I can transfer the melody down to the notes at the end of the neck where I'm playing. Alternating between melodic and scalotic, like this. Create four more chords and a new melody, and we'll call it the chorus of the song. So here we go. Do that again. There it is. We'll just use
need those for?
On the neck. There it is. That happens to be the 5-4-3-2-1 note.
5-4-3-2-1. 5-4.
So there's the melody. Here's my chords. C, D minor, E3, F4, C1, D2, E3, F4. So I just made it simple on myself, and I changed the key. No, I didn't. I kept the same key. Now here we go, G5. Here was the first one, G5. So G5 to A6. B7 to C1. So I just kept it in order. 5-6-7-1. Easy. And then the chorus we made 1-2-3-4. Because I'm still working on my memory, but you get the idea. So all you gotta do is just play those over and over in your mind. Let's do the first one again. This is the 5-6-7-1, four chord repetition. Alternate between scalotic and melodic. What is scalotic? Scalotic is just playing the scales. fashion that we want. So when we add the classical guitar technique, when we're playing the scales, here I am in the key of C, starting on G5. Remember, it was G5, A6, B7, C1. Those were the first set of repetition chords. So in order to do a scalotic melody, you just play the notes anyway in any scalotic order, like this. Here's my G chord. Just remember to go back to the chord and play the chord in this time. Otherwise, everything's just scalotic. And so you can go back and forth between scaling it and melody, like this. Alternate with that one too, like this. Let's see if I can get it going on, because this is a challenge to do right here. This is all spur of the moment stuff, man. This is called entering into eternity right now, being in the present moment. So here we go. I'll play the first chord melodic, and then the second chord I'll alternate like I did with the last one. So here we go. Gotta do is just build, keep practicing that over and over, and put in your claim of lien, your security agreement, and your commercial lien, and create your own money. And all corporations have to take your private money and exchange that to the currency exchange center and exchange it to the money that they like. And if they dishonor you for doing that, then you report them to the IRS Criminal Investigation Division. Send the IRS copies of your dishonors and make sure you get the corporation's agreement that they dishonored you. Simple as that. And your commercial agreement is already on your security agreement when you understand it. That nothing can collect from you. That means poverty cannot collect from you. When you understand that poverty cannot collect from you, that means corporate poverty can't collect from you. So your signature on that security agreement is actually your money, point blank. That's really what comes after. All they got to do really is just press the easy button, because all the numbers are just put on a computer. It's all computer accounting, just numbers. We don't need paper no more. So that's the evolution of the mind shift. When you have an understanding of that, then you enter into eternity, because now you have a lawful claim on your body, and the legal system cannot claim your body no more, which is why everyone keeps dying. Because they say you must plan for a legal funeral, a legal casket, a legal headstone, a legal will, and a legal inheritance for your legal children. If you live in the legal world, that's called putting your trust in man. But Mother Nature created the lawful world as a process to bring us out from the killer kill bee world of the jungle into prison planets to teach us how to be safe with one another, into the third and final phase called the mind shift, which is rebut the assumption of the prison planet legal system. Mother Nature wants you to do this, and so do all the people in the legal system. They want all the people to do this, so we can all be equal and share the resources peacefully. because we've learned our lessons that it doesn't pay to kill each other in the jungle anymore. So we're at that point. So all we got to do is just start doing it. Use our thoughts, put our thought power out there, and Mother Nature and Father Cause will back us up. Because Mother Nature is our ego body, lower brain. Father Cause is our most high upper brain, our cerebrum, where we come up with all these wonderful ideas. Freedom. So think on these things. Talk to you later.